Hi there, I'm Peggy Walkish, Realtor with Keller Williams. Well, we hear the term as-is a lot in real estate transactions. Sellers want to sell a property as-is, meaning they don't want a buyer to ask for a repair or credit once they get it under contract. As-is. The California Residential Purchase Agreement states that a property is sold in its present as-is condition subject to a buyer's investigation rights, and that a seller must disclose all known material facts about a property. So as much as you as a seller want to be assured upon signing that contract that there will be no repairs or credit, and you can write as is in capital letters, you could sing it from the rooftops, the fact is you can't take away a buyer's right to investigate the property, and you cannot be absolved from your responsibility to disclose what you know about the property. Sometimes it's a wise strategy to disclose what you know about a property upfront during the offer negotiation process when a buyer is excited about the property. By disclosing what you know and stating you won't make a repair or provide a credit for that item, it takes away the buyer's leverage later after the inspection to come back to you for a repair or credit. That's just one negotiation strategy that we use. Know of someone in need of an experienced realtor? Please connect them with me. And be sure to check out my website, athomesandiegolive.com, for more real estate videos and information.